Aksana looking very impressive here. We saw this past Sunday as Kaitlyn was successful in defending her title. All the divas watching that match, so obviously a target on the back of Kaitlyn now that she's the Divas champion. How much different is it when you win your first championship in WWE and the looks you get from the superstars in the locker room?
Championships are hard to come by. And when you get a championship opportunity, they're rare and far between. Look at what Miz did last week, taking a championship match when he probably shouldn't have with that hurt shoulder, because that's what you have to do to win a championship sometime. And when you win one, there's obviously this amount of jealousy. And he said, heck with it. You want to be the top dog. If you want to be the top dog, you're in the wrong business. Go somewhere else. Go change tires somewhere or call 911 to do that.
To that point, when you become champion, you do start traveling alone. You start doing your own thing. Your personal life changes as well, not only life here in WWE.
I don't know why you have to travel alone. You can't travel anybody for the champion?
No, you just said how when you're the champion, you have a target on your back, and it's different.
You said you have a target on your back.
And now here comes Layla, former Divas champion in her own right.
Come on!
She's got a mean right hook, doesn't she, Josh?
A nice kick there, catching Tamina on the back end. Layla going to work here.
First British-born ladies champion.
Also has an NBA championship ring, and she calls this LOL. Lots of Layla. Tamina rolls through.
The strength of Tamina. Wow.
In one motion, Tamina able to get Layla all the way from the mat and up and over, but there's the spear from the Divas champion, Kaitlyn. Layla with the interception for Aksana and a victory here.
Here are your winners, Layla and Kaitlyn.
Kaitlyn's on a roll.
I don't think Kaitlyn gets the credit she deserves as Divas champion.
Layla had on that title just a little bit too long. Something you could tell us about there, Josh?
Not that I know of.